Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Lawler Rink in North Andover, Massachusetts. We have a Hockey East showdown between the Boston University Terriers and the Merrimack College Warriors. Still had it ricocheted for a moment. Piper wraps it around towards the wall. Pressure coming from the Warriors. Annie Bokers and the top line back out there. Backhanded stick. And the shot, good for Mikyla Grant-Mentis. Off Voigt's pass to the left wing circle, and it's 1-0 Warriors. Crossley dumps it. Now they send it middle. A shot going upstairs by Leslie. Player Christian DeBurs sort of twisted her head around and saw that puck go behind her. Here's Bach. Free shot, score. Bach on the board, and so is it the Terriers team. Did not get it her way off the deflection. Now back with the backhanded stick. Two players go down. Still loose underneath.
Oh.
Mikyla Christian DeMers, and now it goes. It's good. Mikyla Grant-Mentis had it go through. Played for the Mississauga Junior Chiefs in the Provincial Women's Hockey League last year.
Oh, look out here. Might have another.
And another goal. Good.
Grant-Mentis, hat trick. She gets her third. As I saw there, a little puck loose. She jumps with it. She got a quick response. Gets it off quick. Under the bar. Hard for Hansen to stop that one coming in the slot.
D'Souza through the middle. Cook sends it middle of the ice. A shot coming just off the left by Crossley. And Leia Christian Demers comes in to stop it off to her right. Very close. Crossley had a great look.
He has big size to get in the eyes there. Let's see if it'll pay off here for BU.
Steele is also hanging out underneath. Net is still empty. Here comes Caitlin Ray to the house to make it a 4-1 game. Shot coming towards Leia Christian Demers, and she makes yet another stop. For the first time in program history, the Merrimack College Warriors on the women's hockey side knock off Boston University